they had a hospital there, literally named after Helen Keller. Helen Keller Hospital. I cannot think of anybody else that would be, like, less good of a doctor to have than Helen Keller, other than maybe Jack Kevorkian.